The Eurodollar has been trading this week in a narrow range between 1.24 and 1.25. Experience tells us that a wider, more violent move will come most likely sooner rather than later. Regardless, we'll have to wait for a break either above the resistance or below the support. We don't rule out a possible bounce up to as far as 1.2630, but traders should remember that the trend for the last few months has been and continues to be bearish.